on my way.
Wrong time. So anyway, welcome to China.
Thank you.
And I want to know, what do you think of China?
You know, this is my third time here in a year, and I'm tremendously honored to be here with you tonight. China's a fantastic place. I love coming here.
Cool. 那我刚才问米帅的一个问题就是说你对于我们中国的看法是怎么样？他说这已经在今年里面是第三次来到中国了，那么他觉得中国是一个非常美妙的国家，所以他非常开心，非常荣幸今天晚上可以和大家在一起。 Okay, do you love driving cars in your daily life?
Absolutely, I think driving is one of life's great pleasures. There's nothing like getting behind the wheel, turning on your favorite tunes and letting the miles roll by.
我刚刚问他的第二个问题呢，是说，那你在你的日常生活当中，是不是也喜欢开车？他说，当然啊，我好爱开车的那种驾驭的感觉，踩上油门开出去那种超快感。当然，他也享受在开车的时间里面，他和车子一起回忆他们共同度过的美好时光，一起面对将来的一些挑战。Okay, so I want to know that, you know, as a cruise car spokesman, what do you mostly want to say to potential owners of cruise cars?
You know, it's been my great pleasure and honor to be the spokesman for the Chevy Cruze. I've had a lot of fun driving it, and I hope you do too.
Uh-huh. 我问他，那么作为我们科鲁兹这个车的品牌代言人呢，你有什么最想要对我们未来的科鲁兹车主有什么想要说的？最想说的是什么？他说，那我自己作为这个品牌代言人，我在开的时候，我享受到的是一种无与伦比的完美操控的那种感受。我希望你们也能够感受到这些。Thank you.
Thank you. 谢谢。
你们爱他吗？They love it. So we know that there are two people in Shanghai. They are the first two who booked the cruise cars. So they got the chance to come to the stage to take a picture with you, right? Okay, so I'm gonna invite them. Okay, thank you. 好，来，让我们来掌声，有请上海地区前两位最首先购买我们这个科鲁兹车主上台来和我们的米帅合影留念。Thank you. So people here, they love you. So we got a chance to see you in after several minutes. All right. So I'll see you up there.
All right.
Okay. See you. Thank you.
Appreciate it. Thank you.
Appreciate it.